many people can't imagine what mathematicians do because, well, are you discovering new numbers? What else is there out there?
In school, we only give you problems you can solve, and it gives you a very misleading idea of mathematics.
Mathematics is to find explanations and several things from which we don't have explanations, nobody.
Certainly, I have a sense when I do mathematics that I'm trying to dig deeper into something, that I'm investigating how the world is as a scientist is.
It is a whole world to kind of explore, and it's a world of the imagination.
I mean, there's this extremely abstract mathematics, Riemannian manifolds, Hilbert spaces, these are infinite dimensional things. They turned out to be the language of modern day physics.
If you take something like the way that the photograph on your telephone is stored and transmitted, those sort of things use huge amounts of mathematics that was perhaps developed for quite different purposes.
In mathematics, the development really takes centuries.
Mathematics is a community. I think without the environment where these ideas are being discussed by many people, putting different degrees of clarification, it would be very hard to make significant progress.
There will be new mysteries which you don't know yet, yeah, so that's why it's fun.
If there's some phenomenon that ought to be explainable and you don't have an explanation, you know, it really bugs me that I want to see, you know, what the answer is.
Being stuck is the sort of standard position for a mathematician. Basically, if you're not stuck, you're probably not working on hard enough problems.
There's a beauty in the way things fit together in an unexpected way. So in that way, I think it may be like music or possibly poetry.
There are moments where you put something together and you realize, oh, this is how the story has to go. There are a lot of moments like that in mathematics, and they're good moments.